The severe hyperthyroidism observed before the treatment has resolved, the patient was euthyroid 6 months after discontinuation of thyrostatic therapy. The nodule became more inhomogeneous. Type 1 vascular pattern. The nodule had significantly decreased in size.